Hello everyone, today I wanted to talk about how to teach a toddler handwriting easily. First step is you want to start off with fine motor skill activities. You can start these activities as early as 1 year old. I am going to show one activity, a pom-pom drop. I bought some pom-poms. You can create your own container like this. This is a great way to practice their fine motor skills. Just putting these pom-poms through the container as they use the pencil grip. This is also good for hand-eye coordination. I have linked a video in the description box where you can find pre-writing activities like these. Another thing you want them doing is start holding pencils, sketches, crayons. Buy those jumbo crayons because it is easy for the little one to hold. Just give them a paper or a book. They will enjoy scribbling. Ask them to do circles because it is really important for writing. This will help strengthen their hands to write later on. And then you can get some pre-writing books. This book is from Wonderland. It has some great pictures. It has all the strokes, standing line, sleeping line, slanting line, curves, shapes, zigzags, spirals. I'm just going to flip through. It also has mazes like this one. It's a great book. Another book is the Lines and Curves from Dreamland. In this book, it has boxes to help them get the perfect strokes. It has these tips given below each page for children to learn faster with the rhythm. It has all the strokes, spirals, waves, zigzags. You want them to practice a lot. You can also buy these sandpaper tactiles. These are great for hand-eye coordination and recognition of letters. Once they develop good pencil control, you can also buy these in capital, small, and numbers also. Once they develop good pencil control, you can go ahead with the alphabets. Now you don't want to start with the letter A. There is an order in which you can teach letters. The best order is to start with capital letters because they are easier to write, then move on to the small letters. I got these free worksheets from this website www.megawork.com. I'll link it below, and I laminated them. You can also put them in sheet protectors. Buy some dry erase pens, and you can use it over and over again. And also I'll link some books if you want to buy. And also all children develop on their own pace. Don't rush them. Instead, work on each letter with patience. And for good pencil grip, buy those triangular pencils and crayons. I hope you like the video. Do like and subscribe. Thank you.